Hello guys, okay, recently ni semua kecoh lah pasal Malaysian man call wife idiot, damage. So apa nari kita nak buat dari ngetik apa guys? Kita nak go outside to ask pendapat orang tentang hal ini. So let's go.
Saya nak tanya beberapa soalan ni. Abang tengok, mengirap ke tak abangnya darah ni?
Ni melampau lah. Saya pun terkejut tengok punya message ni. Sure,
no, yeah, like this, I feel like the guy is a bit overreacting based on the C-sec lah, emergency C-sec. So I think shouldn't be the way lah.
Angry. Actually, I'll be angry and sad lah.
Abang rasa suami dia patut tak act macam gini?
Pada pandangan saya lah, seorang husband dia tak patut nak react macam tu lah. Sebab pada saya mungkin husband tu dia macam terkejut kot. And then dia tak expect lah dia punya wife dia daripada normal. Mungkin dia expect dia normal delivery kan, tapi dia kena caesar kan. Mungkin dia terkejut lah.
He would prefer a more natural birth setting instead of going under the knife. So I think he just wants something much more natural than going to surgery and all.
It's not my choice, so I don't have any other choice. So I'm hoping that he will support me lah.
So apa nasihat abang kepada lelaki yang tak agree isterinya nak buat C-section?
Kita kena berkorban antara satu sama lain lah. Sebab wife kita dah berkorban. Sebab waktu nak deliver tu pun sebenarnya bukannya senang tau. Doesn't matter whether dia normal ataupun caesar. Bersyukur lah dengan apa yang pengorbanan yang pihak isteri kita dah buat untuk kita.
Betul.
Sebab itu semua pun kita punya zuriat kan.
Amanah lah.
Betul, amanah betul. Kita, betul?
I think in the circumstances of its emergency C-sec, then I will just try to persuade her for the doctor to help us. Just inform her properly. Maybe she would change her mind lah. But if really doesn't want, then we just go through with it lah. If she wants a natural birth, then by all means, because the body her own way.
Yeah. What I would advise is honestly just tawakal lah. Trust in his plans lah. Yeah, insyaAllah tak ada apa-apa.
Korang pun dah dengar explanation, reaction orang kat luar sana. So comment down at the comment section below, apa pendapat korang. And also, don't forget to follow Ngetaper guys at AK Creative at all social media platform. See you guys soon. Bye!